Hi guys, back for another video here down at the camp, and today I wanted to show you something that I saw on Dave Canterbury's video, which was the stone boiling in a sea lion bag. And then on it he showed how he was lighting a fire with duct tape, and I wanted to give it a go, see how easy it was. So, because as you saw in my fire kit video, I had duct tape in there, and I said it could be used for fire lighting purposes. It's a bit wet underfoot today, so I'm just gonna start my fire on here like that. I've also got, because I just oiled my Opinel, some oily rags, a little bit, just bits of paper there, some duct tape there. Right, so I'm just gonna put those in here for a moment. I've got my small skin and stuff, slightly bigger finger size stuff, and my thicker stuff here. So let's see, I'm using my Zippo today, windproof lighter. So just gonna see how easy this is to do. It's already caught. It does like drip oils and things like that. So the trick is to get it going. You've got to like get the flames properly going first. So thing is, when you put it down, that's when it goes out. So I don't know, really. I'm gonna get some of these, sort out the really thin stuff quickly. Should have done this. Preparedness, guys. Yep, bad example of that. So I'm just gonna try and like put a few thin bits on. Here's our chickens. They're very tame. You wanna be on the video, chicken? Oh. This chicken wants to be on the video, so. Anyway, enough of her now. Get back to the video. So, just put on a few of these little thicker bits. Oh yeah, forgot the oily rags. Might help a little bit, I don't know. Seems to be working, guys. Just gonna start putting on some thumb size bits now. Now, one thing I've got to say, right, is that with the duct tape, it's almost near on impossible to light it with matches, because you just don't have that long enough flame. So I'd say either light it with one of those butane jet lighters, or just a Zippo, or any, like a Clipper lighter, or an IMCO or IMCO lighter. Now, I wanted to ask people's opinions, really, if anyone's got one. The Windmill Delta and Trekker lighters, I think they're really cool, but 40 quid's quite a lot, so I don't want to like shell out. I'm saying that's going to break within a year kind of thing. I want that to last a lifetime, or at least 10 years, so I can get my money's worth out of it. So I just wanted people's opinions. So seems to have worked now. So yeah, that's lighting a fire with duct tape. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe. And see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.